Amir Khan has been caught on a celebrity dating site just days after his latest cheating scandal. The "I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here" star recently slammed claims that he cheated on wife Ariel Makhdoom with beautician Sophia Hamani just days after she gave birth to their second child. Ariel confronted 22-year-old Sophia after she found texts from her on his phone. Not realizing Amir was married when she spent a night with him, she later told The Sun, "What a f**king a-hole. He makes me sick. I cannot believe this man." She continued, "He's disgusting. He slept with me and his wife had just given birth. I nearly threw up when I saw they were still together. I felt so used. That must be every wife's nightmare. That poor woman. She needs to bin him off once and for all. Surely this is unforgivable?" And it seems that Ariel may not have been forgiving, with the boxer signing up for dating app Re. Re is an invitation-only dating app that is also frequented by fellow celebrities Ellie Mers and Lewis Hamilton. Members pay £8 a month for the app, and stars such as Joe Jonas and Cara Delevingne were thought to be members upon its launch in 2015. Amir initially blasted Sophia's claims, tweeting, "What total nonsense. She was wanting a pic but was told to leave by security due to her being too drunk. I'mo, that's the reason she sold a story. Quite strange at the fact that there is no photos of us together." He ended his rant, supposedly, "I gave her £20. Is that all she's worth?"